Our Dean sir is also the person who loves the sports and all the cultural activities. You can see right there, our academic dean Sunil sir.
Right.
Started. Come on. Very good. Vikings are the defenders and Knights are the catchers. So three girls, three participants from Vikings are defending. So Vikings, Knights team, you can you need to catch them. Yes, come on, go. Yes. Yes, good play. Good round of play here. Vikings, they are going very well. Yes. No, that's the wrong direction. You need to go back. Yes. Go, go, fast. Reverse, reverse. Or Ramesh sir says it is a reverse go. Yes, Rico, Rico, come on. Because in Coco you need to can't change the direction whenever you want. Yes, 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 you're almost done. Yeah, right. Just miss. We can say it can. It's just she missed by fraction. Yes, right. No, Rico, Rico. You can't change direction like that. Good umpiring, good referee. Ramesh sir, give it up. Yes. If you get up in one direction, you need to continue the same direction. Yes, see, this is what you can do. This is what you are not supposed to do. You can't change the direction however you want, whenever you want. We need to abide by the rules. That is how the Coco has been played. Yes, 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 yes. No, no, the umpire says no. Yes, good referee, Munila sir. No, 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 Rico, wrong direction. Knights also trying really hard. Yes, yes, you not need to waste time even. Because Coco, as I already mentioned, it is a time game. In speculated time, you need to catch your opponents. Yes. Well done, Rasika, continue, continue, yes. Yes, 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 try, 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 give, pass the go, pass the go, very good. Come on, you can do it, Knights, cheer up. Where are Knights students? Support your house. You are into the finals. The girls of Knights House and Vikings House are here in the finals of a Coco event.
Vinayak sir, whom do you think which house is going to win?
Obviously my house. Being a house master, how can I support my house team? That is Vikings.
No,
Vikings!
No. According to me, Knights are smart.
I support for Vikings.
Then I support for Knights.
Let's see, ma'am. You and I am waiting for this. Yeah, Knights are also trying really
Rasika,
very hard.
Come
yes,
on.
Very good. Rasika.
Rasika,
come on. Vikings, good play, good play. Your house master is behind you. Don't worry. Yes, come on, do it.
Same
yes.
Here. Knight girls, your house master is here behind you. Come on, cheer up, girls.
Yes, yes, come on, come on. Yes. Still love, not even one person from Vikings house has been caught, or you can say touched. In the game of Coco, you need to touch your opponents. In a stretch of three members or three participants will step into the ground first. Once all the three became out, once all the three got out, then only the next three should get in. That is how the Coco has been played. My dear parents, you all know it very well. You all have played, I guess you all have played in your childhood. This was a wonderful game where we used to wait for, right? In our annual sports day, we used to play like taluk levels, district levels, zonal levels. Very good. Yes! Now here is something interesting. Yeah, one person. The points quota, the score quota has been opened by Knights House. They have touched the opponent.
Sir, my house, sir. Nice.
Good, good, ma'am, good. We too want some kind of competition, right?
Yes, sir.
Otherwise,
yes,
it will be just a single-handed game, one-way game.
Oh, fine, sir.
We are tough competitors. Vikings are tough competitors. We fight and we win.
Knights too, sir. Knights too. We are very enthusiastic.
Come on, Vikings. Yes. Good going. Very good. Very good. Keep it up. Rasika, come on. You can do it. Pass, pass the go. Oh. Two persons. It means 2 points. For Knights House. Time, time, time is also very important. Yes, you are not supposed to waste the time by going or get up in wrong directions. Yes, halfway done. Yes, they scored how many points? 2 points. So now here we go. Our turn. Harini ma'am, are you ready? Are you ready?
I'm always. We are always yes. ready, sir.
Vikings are here, spirit. Sitting on the toes. Yes.
We are always ready.
Yes, no. Come on. Yes, go. Pass the go. Go should be passed very swiftly, very quickly. You need to pass the go so that, yes, you can catch. Come on, yes. No, reverse. That's what umpire says. Raghavendra sir, good referee. Pass the go. Don't keep running for longer distance. That'll be waste of time. Yes. Yes, touch. Just miss, I can say. 3 members you need to catch. Don't forget. Vikings, you can do that. Pass the go fast. Go. And we also want to go and join them, man. We also feeling like want to go and join them.
I don't remember.
Here we go, Vikings.
So only one.
Number
point,
one.
Sir.
Yes, only 2 more, ma'am.
So
keep waiting.
Let's see, sir.
Yeah, keep waiting. Come on, Vikings. You can do it. Go ahead. Yes. Go. Pass the go. Yes.
Oh.
No, it's a Rico. Sorry, wrong direction. It's okay. Go ahead. Pass the go. Yes, come on, fast, don't run too far. Just stay near the poles. That is the way how we can save the time in Coco. Just keep running closer to the poles. So if you want to change the direction, you need to pass the unit to touch the pole and get change. Uh-huh. Knights are playing very well. That sounds interesting. Yeah, this touched. We used to put in a lot of dives when we used to play.
True, sir.
We used to wear kneecaps.
Yes.
Everything. We need to jump from one pole to other
yes.
pole. We used to go like anything. We used to
yes,
put in dives. Yes,
I do remember, sir. I do remember my childhood days playing Coco.
Fast, you can't be slow.
Yeah!
Oh! Equal! Yes, 2 members.
True, sir. Okay, sir.
It's tied now.
Okay,
neck
sir.
To neck.
Let's take it. Have a sportive
it's
spirit,
a neck
sir.
To neck. Come on, Vikings! 1 more point! Just 1 more point! No, Rico.
It's a wrong chase. It's a wrong chase.
Good referee, Ramesh sir. Our Vikings team. Raghavendra sir is on the timer. Yes, fast. Just miss. No, he can't change direction. Fast, go the key. Go and give the key. Go, fast. Out. 3 members.
Three?
The score is 3.
Sir, it's a 3 each, right?
Yes, no. Only 2 members. Our system is passing. The more, I can suggest, the more blood is rushing towards us. Just, we are into just 4 events. We can see all the parents. The energy of even parents who are just sitting has also gone levels up. Right? That is what the way our children are playing. So everybody, every brain and soul feel ignited when we see the national flag. Right? So here come boys of class 7 to exhibit the patriotism by performing a flag drill.